Good afternoon. It's Carol. I'm back in my art room today. And I'm gonna do a string pull on a record. I'm gonna do it on black, just black and white. Got my paint all ready. My white paint ready, so there's not much else to do. I covered the back of my record with some tape and some paper just so that I wouldn't make a big mess on there. I covered the label with some black paint. And I think I'm ready to go. I did a little sample of different strings. And I picked this one that I'm going to use today. And it's just some cotton string that I picked up at Walmart or the dollar store, one of those places, I can't remember. But it's just cotton string. And I've measured, I'm just gonna do, I think, just half. So I just did one and a half of string. It should be enough. I measured it, so. And I dampened it too. All right, so I've got my black paint. It's Artist Loft black acrylic, flow acrylic. Comes in this big jar. I like it, it works pretty good. And all I've mixed in with it is Zinsser and water. And that's all I'm gonna do. So I'm not doing a flip cup or anything, I'm just gonna pour, and then I'm gonna spread it around. This is enough. I think it should be. Now first I'll spread it like this. I don't want it too thick on here. See if this will. Let it run. Down. Do the other side. Boy, now I'm full of black paint. Get some more off this side. I just want it to be smooth. Break these little bubbles. I was gonna comb it, but I don't think I need to. But I think I should get another pair of gloves because this is gonna get black on my white string. Some bubbles on there. I wonder if I should blow them off with my heat gun. Sometimes that takes the bubbles away. There's no silicone or anything in here. Did it again. There's no escaping this black paint. Well, I'll just use a wet paper towel to get most of it off. Okay, I think I'm done. Okay, now I'm going to get some string. Measured out. I have my paint. Now I don't know where I should put this. I can see the white paint over there. Okay, I think you can see. Hope this is the right thickness. I think it's okay. I'll find out. So I just take this and hold it against here. So it just takes off the excess. So I'm not dripping it everywhere. I'm going to start here. I'm going to go bigger as I go down. I'm just going to leave it. I think I'm just going to hold it. Oh, that looks like a lot of paint. I don't know how this is going to work. I might have to go Not sure what to do with the center. Okay, so I can turn this. And then I'll do another one. So just make sure that this was on the camera. Same thing again. Whoops. I have to be careful because I can't. I don't want to wreck the one behind me. So let's see if I can do wipe my hands again. Another string goes in. I didn't show you the consistency. I hope I don't drip. Runs off at a thin stream. Same thing as in here. This is White Artist Loft Flow Acrylic with Zenser and water. No silicone or dimethicone. I use 4 parts paint to 1 part Zenser. I should show you the bottle. I'll show you in a minute. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh, a little mishap. Well, you know what? They just look like little petals are falling off. I guess I could have moved that one over a little bit, but I might do some small ones there. We'll see. I'm going to keep the same pattern. I like this pattern. I don't know why I always do the same pattern. There is a number of different patterns you can do, the way you lay the string, but turn this one around. I'm getting to almost 100 subscribers. I'm so excited. And I want to thank everybody for subscribing to my channel. I really appreciate it. But I also love sharing this with everybody so they can learn too. That's how I learned. That's how I learned. Now this is a little off center, so I'm going to put some small ones there. And I think I'll use the same string. I was going to change to a smaller string, but it's okay, I'll use the same. Oh, so pretty. So pretty. I know things are good in odd numbers. 3. One, two, if I do, that's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I think I'll try a smaller. I have this other thread. It's crochet thread. I'll try one of those. Not all flowers are equal in size. Oops. Oh, I think that's good. It's gonna might affect this flower. I don't know. Well, that's different. Very pretty. I should have done two. I'll do another one. I'll do another one with this string. So My sister just did one like this, Susan King. Hers is a little bit different, but it's the same idea. We both had the same idea at the same time. She did hers first. Great minds think alike, right, Sue? She has a YouTube channel also. Art by Susan King, I believe. Here we go. I think I'll just do a couple of little ones there and then that'll be it. It's much easier dipping it in the cup than it is laying it on a plate, which I tried before, and I do not like. This is just going to be a small one at the top. Busy. I thought this was going to be more in the middle, but that's okay. Whether I turn this into a clock or just to hang on the wall, doesn't really matter. Sometimes they say off center is good. It's not so perfect. This art is not perfect. Just do a little one here. Okay, one more little one and I think that's it. And I'm done. I'm just going to use this little piece here. This one was good. I liked it. I liked doing this one. It was fun. I hope it dries okay. It looks like it's gonna be fine. I'll just put some there. Okay, well, I'm gonna try and zoom you in. I'll lift it up so you can see. There. There's the whole thing. I'll take a picture of it when it's dry and I'll post this video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, hit the bell, and hit the like button. Thank you. Okay, I came back because I forgot to show you my Zenser bottle that I said I was going to show you. It's latex extender. And it's like Floetrol, but it's thinner. You don't need to add as much water when you put in, instead of Floetrol, you put that. And it's works really well. I always have smooth paintings when they dry. So I just thought I'd share that with you. And I also made a mistake. It's 1,000 subscribers I'm almost near. Not 100. 1,000, I'm close. So close. Anyway, thanks for watching. This is the finished record, and I will be back and I'll show you the dried one. Thank you. Hi, I'm back. I just thought I would come down and show you my dried project, my white pole string. String pull over top of the black on an album. Came out pretty good. Nice and dry, smooth as anything. I was very happy how it came out. These are just some other ones that I've varnished. That made the red really pop. They really look good varnished. This is another one, the previous one that I did before, varnished. Nice and shiny. There's another one. This one wasn't a video, but shows how nice and shiny it is. Purple one that I did. I think I did this a video. Pretty glossy. This is with Liquitex gloss medium. Liquitex gloss medium, I think that's what it's called. All right, thank you for watching.